Hey guys, it's been a quiet day today. I was really, really, really exhausted. I didn't get to bed till about 2 a.m. or after about quarter past two this morning, and I am just, what am I trying to say? What I'm trying to say is that the struggle is real. The struggle with my sweet tooth is really, really bad. Like, I'm craving so much for chocolate, ice cream, biscuits, chips. Chips. It doesn't even help when you've got awesome customers. They come into the branch and they bake you scones with jam and cream, and I gotta sit there, look at freaking Borsak and go, I can't eat that, because I know one is never enough. I will just keep going and going and going, like an ever ready battery. It's like an endless pit. That struggle is really, really hard for me. And then the other struggle is the vlogging every day. Like, it's great because I'm kind of trying to perfect my workflow, and just trying to do everything on a mobile phone. Is I actually watched a fellow YouTuber that's doing the SSS Vader challenge as well, Matt Coons. And they kind of got me on track, and I was like, okay, oh, thanks, thank you. Yeah, so she gave me some words of encouragement, and yeah, thanks, Mick. Yeah, that was good. So I've just had dinner, and I'm just gonna make this short and sweet. Tell people I'm struggling. Getting withdrawal symptoms. I need sugar. I'm gonna stay strong. Yeah, but it makes it. It'll be worthwhile at the end. But in the meantime, I'm gonna enjoy this fantastic carrot as dessert. Yum. Remember, wherever you are, that's where you're at. Think about it. If you like what you see, please, please, please touch, caress that subscribe button, and leave a comment down below. Tell me what you wanna see, etc. Anyways, I better finish off this delicious, nutritious carrot. Have a shower and then hit the hay. Okay. Goodbye. Farewell. Toodles.